Okay, guys, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. We just killed a facehugger. Why are there facehuggers? Wait a minute. The first alien wasn't the one that came out of her. It was a queen! Well, that explains a lot. I don't like this, guys. I really fucking don't like this. Okay, what's this say? Access terminal, Ellen Link. Whatever it was that attached itself to Foster is dead. I found on the floor by her bed, all curled up like a spider. Foster said she felt fine, but insisted on putting her into hypersleep. That thing must have done something to her, but maybe I can slow the process. So that's supposed to be the nurse station, so I'm going to get her checked out. Quarantine will be a problem, but I figure the Nostromo's flight recorder may be a ticket in, whatever we have to do.
Anisidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels.
Uh-huh.
However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property.
I see what they did.
Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Not gonna get stuck by a frickin' thing again. It's not happening. This looks so much like the Nostromo! Okay, at least the vents are closed. Kind of. Okay, see, after that facehugger, I'm kind of a little concerned. What's going on? How close are we? Oh, I think I passed them.
I tried to save your bottle and brought it to Sevastopol. Recall the rules, get her ashore. That was stupid of me.
Yes, it was.
Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading.
Yes.
Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again.
Pretty much.
When it makes contact, it's one. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Uh-oh. So he's actually trying to do something good, but I've got the feeling he's gonna do it in a horrible way that's gonna try and get me killed. Hi. Okay. So we're in the cryo chamber, crew habitation. I don't see any more facehuggers yet. Oh, it's safe. Good, we need one of those. Yes. I don't like this hole. I do not like this hole one bit. Marlo! Power core? Oh no. Oh, I do not like this. View the recorder data. Oh, is it the flight recorder? Please tell me it's a flight recorder.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident.
sweetheart, and,
we found Sigourney Weaver.
An alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon.
I love you, sweetheart.
So Ripley's about to have a lot of feels. As am I. Hi, Ellen. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Closure, honey. Taylor! Wait, no.
I understand.
What are you doing? What is he? Oh no.
Fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
He's got a point there, and they do so in the second one. How do I stop him?
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Don't leave Mother!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company since not the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
She's gonna shoot him! She's gonna get shot!
Marked or not, she was my wife! I loved her! And I killed her!
Oh! Keep hitting him! Keep hitting him, Taylor!
He sent it going! He sent it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload! You have to help me! Go
come on! Come on, honey, let's do this! Come on, my lesbian lover who I'm slightly pissed at! But...
Open the fusion system so I can work on him!
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters A-U-X.
Auxiliary.
Okay,
do it, honey! I've got a feeling she's still gonna die. Because it's always one person survives. Shut off fusion to prevent overload. This thing here! Where is it? Fuck! Oh, it's this one, okay. Keep going, we gotta save Taylor. Even though I'm still slightly pissed at her, still gotta save her. Don't know why, but we do.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance.
How is she not getting irradiated?
Do you see it?
It'll
be there, Taylor, trust me.
How is she not being irradiated all to hell? Okay, let's do this, come on. Damn it! Hope this isn't timed. Keeps moving around so it's hard to see it. There we go. Okay, got it, we've done it, we packed it. What? I didn't do it fast enough? Apparently not! Where's my last save? Apparently I am timed. Good to know, game. You didn't give me a timer or anything, but I guess I can see why you didn't give me a timer, because it would have made no sense for you to give me a timer. Okay. So I'm gonna have to go through that cutscene again. Okay, no, I don't. Good. Come on, go faster. Keep going!
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor.
Come on, Taylor, we can do this.
From auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me.
Low power. Give me the power, Taylor, honey buns. Thank you. Okay.
That one.
Okay. That's it. Deactivate. Come on. And now she's gonna turn out to be evil. Watch. Oh, I'm leaning really close to the screen. Where am I going to escape? Am I going back to my shuttle? I'm going to assume so. Yes! Okay, I'm running. It's gonna blow up Sevastopol! Ow, we weren't able to stop it! And we weren't able to save Taylor's butt! Damn it. Okay. Going this way. Then we need to go all the way back! Shit! Run, Ripley! Keep going, Ripley, you can do this. Whoa, that's not good. Ow! So I broke all my bones. Where am I? Okay, keep going. Don't even care. Why did you stop, Ripley? I did not instruct you to stop. Keep going, honey. Get the ever loving shnikes out of this place. Oh, poor Taylor, I feel kind of bad. She might have been a dumbass, but still. Get up! Launch the ambulance shuttle! Try to avoid conflict, or at least make sure you have enough ammo for a fight. Close and tracker can be hurt if you're very close to an enemy. Use it wisely. The message. Wait a minute. I'm only, like, 13 minutes into this video. Did I just finish the game? Because if so, I might have tacked this onto the other one. Healing's not the only threat on board the station. No shit! Nom. Oh, are we gonna see the, what's it called? Torrens! There we go, we're gonna go to the Torrens, aren't we?
Craft coupling malfunction. Service online.
What?
Ricardo.
Took out the orbital stabilizers. About to fall from the sky.
Shit!
I'm trying to contact the turrets, but the comms are still locked.
Wait a minute. Oh, really? Really? Seriously, I am back on Sevastopol.
The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The turrets is our only way off this.
And now I have to contact the turrets again. Okay, fine.
The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond?
Torrens!
Saw a ship blow on your starboard side. Took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Okay, gotta find... I hope we'll finally find a way to fucking contact them. I hope. Open, please! Thank you. crap. We're back in alien territory, guys. Okay. Lauren, SciTech Spire. Find Ricardo! Okay. That's bad. Can we knock it off with the noises, please? Apparently not. This place is swarming with aliens now. Oh, shit. L2. Where am I?
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please.
Okay. I'm going to assume I have to go this way.
Yes. Reception.
There's fire. Seeks and Communications. Okay. It's good that there's a hiding place. Could you knock that off, please? Okay. EMP mines. Probably gonna need one of those. Let's see here. Let's finish the pipe bomb. Sensor! There we go. That's what I need to use. I can pick this up. Why do I have the revolver equipped? No. There are aliens about now. Don't you know this? Evidently not. I take those.
You've got company. Seats and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
God damn it.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Oh, no.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out.
Okay, comms are still out. Let's see, we probably want this.
Be clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
If I can get in here, here's a place I can hide. We don't think they go into the vents. Come on, pull it off, honey. Come on, it's not that hard. Hey! They don't need to take it by force if we can just work together like good human beings! I don't even. Okay. Humans can work together in situations like this. They can, I swear. Me and Ricardo are working together just fine. Okay, that's cool that you can actually open it from this side. Okay. So I need to get around. Okay. I don't see any aliens. Yet.
Can't trust anyone.
I don't. Face plant against this. Nothing. Ow. That hurt, jerk. Doesn't he know that this takes the alien over here, huh? Oh, hi!
fuck!
Sorry, guys!
Orbital stabilizers up.
Oh, crap. Falling. They're gonna drag the alien here, aren't they? Don't worry about me, Breskies. Don't worry about me, Breskies. Don't worry about it, Bresky. I'm just gonna murder everybody. I tried to sneak and they told me no, so... fuck them. Hi! Oh, smoke bomb! Let's see here... there's nobody here! There is zero aliens! Or alien-like people. Yes. Hopefully this helps. I hope. Where the hell am I? Okay! Ricardo! Ricardo, you in? I need to talk to you. Itchy nose. Okay, we're almost there.
The kids are doing right now.
No, if you had just worked together! I don't understand these assholes. Okay. Almost
what
there.
What are you doing here?
I don't know. Hi! He went this way, didn't he?
I did! The others.
Ba-ba-ba-boom! Please die!
Orbital stabilizers operating at 16%.
That is not a good thing. I'm just guessing that I have to go up here. I'm assuming. There we go! Find Ricardo! Comms control. Good thing there's a save point right there. Okay. Save the game! Save the game! Oh, good! And that also is it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. I'll see you all!